on-chip security cipher. Updated.
Nice. Okay, well, I wanted to manage the Cortex chip, because I don't know what that did. It just booted me out of there, but now I can't put it on, so I guess we'll never know. Let's get the hell out of here. Now that we have the Omni tool, I guess maybe we can access areas that we previously weren't able to. Oh, Jesus. What are you doing over there? Oh, no. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like it. Oh, wait. That light was already there. Okay. It just looked like it was moving. It doesn't help that. Music! Jesus, dude. God, that sound is so unsettling. Jesus. Okay. Well, something in this hallway is now dead, I take it. Jesus. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna be a little careful. Nope, I'm good. Alright. Jesus. Okay. Well, this sucks. This is really a tragic state of affairs I found myself in. Jesus. Alright, you good? Shit. I don't want to go down there. I really don't. Or maybe I do, just to get out of this place, like, once and for all. What is over here? I hear some kind of breathing. Something that doesn't want me to be here. Good God, this place is, like, sprawling. I'm actually a little impressed. Okay, so... Oh, did I just go in a big circle? Because this is the grate that I threw out the window, but I thought this was closed. Or you know what? Maybe that thing totally destroyed the hell out of it. Just sprinted on past. Okay. I think the coast is clear. It's good to know that I could have just turned left at that door instead of right. Alright. So. Secret agent men. Let's get out of here. Alright, swipe Omni tool, nice. Dude, are we all up to date? Are we good? Come on, Jane. Beautiful. Okay, well, this is, yep, it's speaking Bioshockanese. Fantastic. What is this? Another memory. So, it sounds like we're at Upsilon, which is now making a lot more sense. But I don't know if that is technically like the rapture, you know, like the whole place is that, or if we get to go somewhere else. I can't go that way for some reason. We have a garbage receptacle here, that's nice. Oh, you can recycle. That's cute. We also have some pictures here. Ooh. Like nothing happened. Everything still looks the same. All silence alike. Huh. You know, as a fan of Ghost of Tsushima, I am also a fan of a good old-fashioned haiku here and there. That is when it's not paired with this extremely disturbing imagery here. Jesus. Back in different, thick structure gel they can't shake. Wow's freaky fishes. Huh? I am not a freaky fish guy. Those are some pretty freaky fish. I have a feeling we'll probably see some of them. Nothing. God. All right. Well, that's interesting. Let's go and finish these people's jobs. There we go. Can't tell me there's not an achievement for that now, can ya? All right. So I guess we'll just keep going. I don't really know what to expect. I'm sure Simon is probably like mind blown that it turns out we're under the ocean. Ugh. All right, so security and observation tower. That's probably not great. That's suspicious. Oh, hello.
What was that?
Okay, did I get health healed? Was that like a plus health, or was that like, I don't know, getting reprimanded by Jesus? Who knows? I don't think I can do anything else in here. I guess I might have to go into the vents. Oh, God. Really? That's why they gave us the health. All right, here we go. Not what I expected to do today. Oh, hello, game. Okay, I guess I just had to save or reload or something. That was weird. Something's gonna pop out. I can feel it. Oh god, and the controller vibrating. Why are you doing this? That was interesting. So, it seemed like it was making my screen glitch, and it felt pretty close. Oh boy. Not what I wanted to do on the day that my brain got scanned, you know. I still haven't taken a shower yet, so. I'm glad I can turn around so much, though. Doing like some spidey-ass rotating here. Alright, this must be how we leave. I don't know where the hell that thing went, but... calling shenanigans right there. Okay, I think we're good. Upsilon Geothermal Power Plant, Pathos 2. Okay, this is good. This is all fine and dandy. Just a regular day on the job. It's fantastic. Oh, there's a sticky note here. Don't touch the structure gel leakage. Can't confirm its effect on WoW. Issue has been reported to C War Check. All right. Is it? I guess it's WAU. It just sounds funny to say wow. Like, wow. Oh, God. What is happening? Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Hey, can you hear me?
I... Okay. So it's like plugged into the power supply here. If I take it out, is it going to be unblocked? Do I dare? I think he needs it to live. Uh-oh. I'm sorry. Let's see if the power comes back. I'm sorry. Did I just murder a robot? Well, the power's standing by, so here we go. I guess I need to manually boot sequence. Okay, how do you want me to do that? Oh, there's buttons here. Those weren't there before. So do I just go like boop, bloop? Oh. Oh, okay, so it's filling up. Do I just need to wait until it's in the green, I guess? And then before it hits the red, it... Okay. Interesting. There we go. Hey, I did it. Nice. Whoop. Okay, I think we fixed it, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ellison Cruz. We're here in Soma, and stuff's happening. Oh, geez. What is... Okay. Lisbon, Cadiz, Delta, Theta, Lambda.
Oh, what? What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Upsilon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Ah, signal. Damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Really? Okay, so I guess we just need to follow the word of Catherine with a C, and oh, hello. Answering the call. Alright, Catherine Chun it is. Okay, so, we step forward. This is really loud, too. And this is everything going on right now, so... Huh. Well, let's make our way around. Make sure we don't fall into, you know, the Earth's geothermal surface there. I take it we probably have to go over there somewhere. But we'll want to probably be a little careful in doing so. Oh, nice. So there's... No, wait! God damn it. I was going to say there's no way we can make it across, but of course that would be the case. All right. Well, uh-oh. Jesus! Oh, no! There it is. Oh, my God. I don't like that. Don't like that one bit. Okay. We might have to go into the door that he just came out of. Jeez. Oh my God, those noises are actually, like, really freaky. Oh my God, that thing is hideous. It's hideous. Okay, so why... Oh, the door closed behind him. Oh, I might have to go up here. Okay, let me check this out. Let me just see real quick. Because I am so curious. If he comes back, I'm going to be real upset. Oh God, he totally is, isn't he? I don't think this is where I want to be. Unless I can, like, shimmy on in there. I might have to go upstairs. Because that's where she said we had to go, right? It was covered by steam. I wonder if I could just run through it. Maybe it's afraid of steam? Oh, please don't. Okay, I think he's going. Oh, boy. Does he know I'm here? Oh, boy. I don't like it. I hate it. Please walk away. I realize I made an error in judgment. Okay. Just cannot be afraid. Okay, so yeah, there's definitely like steam up there. I wonder. He's clear on the other side there. Can I do something over here? That's the other side of that. Ah, shoot. There he is. Okay, let's go ahead and... how do I turn? Oh, shit. Where is it? Oh, God. I goofed. He's coming. I'm sorry. Does he know I'm here? Does he know? Can he go upstairs? He doesn't see me. Fuck. All right, I'm out. Later days. I'm out. We just gotta beeline it. Oh, that actually hurt. What? Jesus. He's sprinting. He's running. Okay. This is bad. Okay. He's running back. Wait. What? Oh, please open. Come on. Get in there. Get him there. Oh my God. Jesus, I don't know why he's so fast. No, you. Oh shit. Okay, you know what? Enjoy yourself. I'm just going to leave. Oh my God. This is why we don't do games on the blind side, folks. Jesus. Okay, you know what? Let me give myself a nice little heal here. Please don't come up. Oh, what? Oh. Okay, so there is somebody out there. Is that another robot? Of course it is. Okay, well, let's take a look at this. Amy's sketchbook. That's interesting. Kind of cute. Is she the one that was... she must have been the one drawing that stuff earlier. It's kind of cute. I guess we might find an Amy at some point. Or maybe, you know... Yeah, Amy and Carl. Because we saw those two people speaking earlier in the flashbacks. But it was like Semtin and Azaro or something. I feel like they would just call them Amy and Carl if that was the case, you know? Upsilon. Okay, so where are we? We are Control Station B. Interesting. And I take it we probably want to make our way to the shuttle station, right? It's circled out. We'll have to find it. That's kind of cool. I do like how they have a map sort of organically there, no pun intended.